tutabaki tuke tumesimama hivyo.
Makofi, makofi, ongeza vigelegele, vigelegele. Center, funga, fungua. Makofi, makofi, ongeza vigelegele, vigelegele. Center, funga, fungua.
Your Excellency, Vision 2030 has clearly mapped out the pathway for economic growth of Kenya. The contribution of agriculture towards this end is stipulated in the Agriculture Sector Development Strategy, whose thrust is to formulate appropriate policy and legal framework to improve agribusiness and market access, strengthen research and extension linkages, improve land use and crop development, enhance farmers' access to affordable inputs and credit, and to enhance institutional efficiency and effectiveness in service delivery. Your Excellency, agriculture continues to be an important sector to African economies, contributing about 26% of the GDP and 27% indirectly. It is also the main driver of global food security and agribusiness development and the development of the rural areas. The sector accounts for 65% of our exports and provides more than 80% of informal employment, making it a key driver in delivering the 10% annual economic growth envisaged under the economic pillar of Vision 2030 and the Jubilee Manifesto. In this regard, sir, I wish to assure you that your personal commitment will surely give the trajectory expected to make the sector deliver the desired economic growth.
My government has made specific commitments regarding agriculture, ICT, industry, and national transformation. These commitments have been anchored in a sound policy and legislative framework to accelerate industrialization and economic transformation. The enactment of the Agricultural Fisheries and Food Authority Act 2013 provides the legislative foundation. Rapid growth in agribusiness, research-supported technology-based value-added production will expand employment and investment opportunities throughout Kenya. Our strategies encompass both ASAL areas as well as traditional producers. We intend to leave no region behind. The potential of all regions of Kenya have been profiled and rationalized. By expanding the scale of agribusiness activity, as well as increasing its diversity, we aim to make everyone in Kenya a producer and employer, and transform Kenya into a continental breadbasket. Mechanization and irrigation will increase acreage of production. The livestock value chain is diversified to include cattle, goat, camel, dairy, beef ranching, poultry, rabbit, bee and fish farming, and their industrial byproducts. A broader prism of crop production, entailing traditional high-value crops, as well as key cereals and horticultural production, will increase opportunities for agricultural activity. This diversification will ensure that the agricultural potential of every region of this country is fully unlocked.